Go to sleep, my little one. Though your dad is far away, he lies asleep in a watery grave in Seam Harbor Bay, my son. In Seam Harbor Bay, in 1962, November gales did blow, and the rain battered down on our houses so small, down on this earth below, my son, down on this earth below. And then we heard the news that out there on the sea there was a man and a boy in a little fishing cobble they call the economy, my son. They call the economy. So with the lifeboat crew, your daddy went to sea against storm and wind. That sea did sail in the bold George Ellamy, my son, in the bold George Ellamy. The sea it thundered and roared, but still your daddy sailed on. Sailed on till they reached those men and that boy and got them safe on board, my son. Got them safe on board. And then they turned about and signaled to the land. Our job is complete and we're coming home to be safe from that salt sea foam, my son, to be safe from the salt sea foam. But then the boat did lurch, keeled over in the bay. Each man and the boy in that cold, cold sea were drowned on that dreadful day, my son, were drowned on that dreadful day. But one man lived to mourn, one man lived to tell of the small, small boy who was drowned in the sea. The boy who was his son, dear God. The boy who was his son. So go to sleep, my little one. Though your dad is far away, he lies asleep in a watery grave in Seam Harbor Bay, my son, in Seam Harbor Bay.